Hello everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel. So in this video lecture, we'll be discussing about integrator, how we can use op amp as an integrator. So aim of the experiment will be to design and study the working of integrator circuit. So this is the integrator circuit in which I am making use of operational amplifier op amp 741IC. This is our op amp 741IC, and here we have a feedback. Instead of a feedback resistor, we have a capacitor over here and a 10k resistor, and you'll be seeing the output at the V naught. If you give square wave, you'll be getting a triangular wave. If you give sine wave, you'll be getting the cosine wave. That is what the integrator is. Whatever input you give, integrated version of the input will be getting at the output side. Fine. So let us see its circuit. This is the circuit over here. So I'm making use of a op-amp 741IC. This is a 0.01 microfarad capacitor connected between pin number 6 and 2, and one resistor. I'm adding in parallel 10k resistor in parallel with the capacitor, and this is the input resistance. To the input resistance, I'm giving the input signal. Fine, of 1 kilohertz frequency, and input will be of 2 volts. Fine, and such a input if we give, and we'll be getting the output as pin number 6. Fine, remaining connections are same as the previous one that we discussed. Fine, so this is the input signal. Fine, you just see here, this is the sine wave and this is the cosine wave. So integration of sine is minus cos, so it is a sine wave you are giving as input, will be getting the output as cosine wave. So that is what is all about integrator. Now you have to measure the output frequency and the amplitude as well. Fine, now let us change this to triangular wave. You'll be getting such kind of waveform. If you give square wave, you'll be getting such a kind of waveform. Now if I remove this resistor, that's 10 kilo ohms, then I'll be getting the triangular wave as it was shown in the figure over there. So whatever input you give square wave, for that you'll be getting a triangular wave as a output. So this is all about integrator circuit. It is similar to the one that is differentiator that we have discussed. Thank you.